My name is Sara Vidoo, and I'm a doll, and I don't have no age.
Got myself a crying, talking, sleeping, walking, living doll.
Are you working at the moment?
I don't work at the moment because I'm a doll.
And,
So you're a real... So what does that mean?
Well, I'm a doll. I dress up as a doll every day. I just have different styles, different dresses, different look, but it's what I do. My philosophy as a doll is just be free. Don't have any rules. Sara Vidoo has more than the X Factor, and she's ready to give it all and show it all.
Living doll.
Oh, my Lord, you look Hello. Like a toilet roll cover.
She does.
Hi, how are you?
Hello, what's your name?
My name is Sara Vidoo, and I'm a living doll.
What do you mean you're a living doll?
Just a living doll.
Sara, you're not a doll.
I am.
So this is like your image?
No, this is me. I'm a doll and...
Oh, this is ridiculous.
But come on.
But you're not a doll.
I am a living doll.
So you go out like this?
Yes, I do.
OK.
What do dolls sing?
What's the good doll?
I would like to sing for you Love is a Battlefield.
Oh, they sing Pat Benatar.
She's not a doll. OK, good luck.
Thank you.
She's barking mad, you know that. Mm-hmm.
So, hello. My name is Sara Vidoo.
Hello.
You're begging me to go, making me stay. How do you feel me so bad? You help me to know, do I stand in your way? Or am I the best thing you had? Believe me, I can't tell you why. But I'm lost and you've been, I'm chained by. A battlefield. We are strong, and no one could tell us we're wrong. We're searching our heart for so long, long, long. Love is a battlefield.
Love, it is a battlefield.
Sara, you are fantastically nuts. And we encourage that. Mm. I always think with auditions, you know, am I going to remember this? I am certainly going to remember you. I don't know whether that's one of the best things I've seen or one of the worst things I've seen.
Oh.
But that's a good thing.
Okay.
And I like the fact that I have no idea what you are.
I like to wake up to believe I'm a doll, so why can't you?
Well, if you believe it, I believe it.
I do.
Nicole?
I thought it was cool. It was different. You have so many different voices.
Louis?
I like you because you're different, and I like the song, and I like what you did with it. You changed it a lot, and I like all the mad faces. I like nearly all of it.
Do you want to vote it through or not?
I am going to say yes.
Sharon?
I think that it is fabulous. Oh. Yes.
Nicole?
I'm going to say yes.
Yes.
What do you think I'm going to say, Sara?
I'm hoping for a big fat yes, I must say.
You have a big fat yes.
Sing it!
Oh, the shoes are good.
She's a doll.
Keep being who you are.
Thank you.
Thank you, Sara. Say
this is, they love it, so keep this up. We'll see you at boot camp.
Yes, we will.
I want to see what she's going to do next.
Yeah, and I thought she sang well.
No. She was a bit nuts.
She's a doll. What do you expect?
She's going to get back to Toys R Us. Got to be in the window in the morning. Thank you. Very happy doll.
Louis?
Yeah?
Apparently they're coming back.
Guys, how are you feeling?
Good.
Yeah? Yeah? Good?
Back together. Revitalated, that word.
It's, yeah. When you say it, I believe it.
This is one of Louis's weird, weird fantasies.
The girls are backing me.
It's all or nothing.
Good luck. On you go.
Here we are, guys. Here we are. This is serious stuff now. Hello.
Hi.
We really want to apologise, but obviously earlier. Yeah, for the dramatics.
We just get on with it.
This is an honour to sing Pussycat Dolls in front of you.
Aww.
Yeah, we're going to do Buttons.
Oh, so excited.
I don't know that song.
Oh.
Really? You don't know what number ones are then, huh?
No.
Oh, no.
Boom.
Oh. You just get on with it.
Okay, off you go. Do the big hit.
One, two, three. I'm telling you to loosen up my buttons, babe. But you keep fronting. Say what you gon' do to me. But I say nothing. I'm telling you to loosen up my buttons, babe. But you keep fronting. Say what you gon' do to me. But I say nothing. Baby, can't you see? These walls closing down on me. And the heat coming from this beat. I'm about to blow. I don't think you.
No. No.
Okay,
guys. Wow. Why? I'm gonna go to Mrs. O first.
Bravo.
Thank you so much.
Guys, I thought it was good. I think people are gonna like you guys.
Did you like it, Simon?
No.
What?
Look, I like you two, and I'm glad that you've made up as friends. Mm. But I mean, you weren't great individually. I actually think you're worse together.
No, Simon, they've got something. I'm gonna say yes. Sharon? Nicole.
I think you guys are better together. Yeah.
Yes. Oh, come on.
Simon, I'm
gonna
sorry.
Unique.
Well done. Oh,
thank you. Pleasure to meet you.
Thank you, bye. They're nice guys, Simon.
Bless.
They're nice guys.
2016, raise the bar.
Hi, my name's Honey G, and I'm a genuine urban artist. I was brought up around classical music with piano and guitar, but most of the stuff that I do now is urban music, the street style.
I'm the kind of G the little homies wanna be like, on my knees in the night, saying prayers in the streetlight.
Urban music is about being real, true to the game. You know, I'm not any Tom, Dick or Harry. I'm a natural-born performer. I'm the real deal, the real McCoy. You know, we've seen people like Jay-Z, Nicki Minaj, Drake coming through big time. But yeah, there's obviously room for a new breakthrough artist, especially someone as unique as myself. I'm different, you know. Keep it real. I'm down, that's what I'm down with.
Honey G.
Honey G?
Yeah.
I love it.
Bring it on. Let's do this.
I don't want to not wait any longer. Get in there. Yeah, that way.
This way?
Yeah.
Oh, hello.
Hi. How are you?
Wonderful. How are you?
Good, thanks. Surviving.
Yeah. Okay, what is your name?
My name's Honey G.
Honey G?
Sweet like Honey G.
So what's your real name?
Anna Georgette Guildford.
And how old are you?
I'm 35.
And where are you from?
North Wheezy. Northwest London, in Harrow.
OK.
North Wheezy, yeah.
So representing the Harrow.
At the moment, I'm representing for the X Factor Massive at the moment.
OK, Honey G.
Good luck.
Have fun.
OK.
H to the O to the N to the E to the Y to the G, it's Honey G. H to the O to the N to the E to the Y to the G, it's Honey G. When I say honey, you say G. Honey
G.
Honey
G.
When I say honey, you say G. Honey
G.
Honey
G.
Check it to wreck it, let's begin. Party on, party people, let me hear some noise. Honey G's in the house, let me hear some noise. Let me hear some noise.
Oh, yeah! Woo!
I put my thing down, flip it and reverse it. It's nerd, fifty, fifty, five, five, five. It's nerd, fifty, fifty, five, five. If you got a big, let me search it. Find out how much you wanna work it. It's nerd, fifty, fifty, five, five, five. It's nerd, fifty, fifty, five, five.
Yeah.
See my hips and my tips go cha. See my ass and my lips go cha. I lost a few pounds off my waist for ya. But the kind of beat that go rat ta ta. Rat ta 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 ta. Work it, I need a glass of water. Boy, oh boy, it's good to sell that. If you work it, let me work it. I put my thing down, flip it and reverse it. It's nerve, dippy, dippy, dip, dip, dip. It's nerve, dippy, dippy, dip, dip. If you got a big, let me search it. Work it. It's nerve, dippy, dippy, dip, dip. It's nerve, dippy, dippy, dip, dip. If you're a fly gal, get your nails done. Get a pedicure, get your hair did.
Yes! Yes!
Woo! Yes!
Yeah!
Sharon!
Yes, darling?
I never knew you were into this urban stuff.
Oh, yeah!
Wow.
Oh, yeah, I'm down.
I'm down.
So, what would you say, guys?
Well, I don't quite know what to say.
I do.
What does your mum think about this?
Some of my tracks have got swearing on them. My mum doesn't like that, but apart from that, she's down with me.
Make it stop.
You look like you're having a nervous breakdown over there.
I was so uncomfortable.
That shouldn't happen. You shouldn't be doing that.
Aww. Come on, guys, you gotta feel me.
Did you say we have to feel you?
Yeah, you gotta
feel
me.
I don't want to feel you. I felt you and I don't want to feel you again. Getting jiggy
with it. Nicole, did you enjoy it?
You in?
Yeah, I was really feeling it. I was feeling it.
Thank you.
I love it.
Please, please, just end.
Are we going to vote? Sharon, yes or no?
Yes!
Thank you!
Well, listen, honey, I'm going to say yes.
Thank you so much.
Simon?
I'm not included.
Good.
Make your own mind up.
Honey G. Because I love him so much.
What'd you say?
I'm gonna say yes.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
Oh, my God. He is done with it.
Yeah, see you at boot camp.
See you at boot camp.
Oh, my God.
Laters.
Laters.
Yes, come on.
What are you thinking?
And I hope she's in his category.
What we're talking about, Honey G. Right there.
Yes, we did it. We shut it down, right man. There. We shut it down.
You lot are crazy.
At boot camp, you will see a bit of Honey G.
And what's the big dream, guys?
So obviously you have a long, successful career in the business.
Are you talking worldwide?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, guys. And what are you going to sing?
We're going to sing Sex on Fire.
Great.
So, yeah.
Go for it.
Brilliant.
Sound. I know they're watching.
distress.